Jack, we're finished. We live at the Barclays, man. This man right here is an up-and-comer, man. Tell everybody, yo.
What up, though, man? This is the Great Lakes King, Jericho Okwang. I'm 10-0. I'm fighting again February 8th in Detroit, Michigan. And I'm coming to take over.
That's right. Facts. Like, let everybody know your extensive background, amateur rank.
Multiple-time national champion. I was on the USA team. I won the Junior Olympics. I won the Elite Nationals. I won the National PAL. I took second in the National Golden Gloves. I won plenty of title tournaments, man. I can't name them all, you know.
Yeah, definitely. 10-0, man. 10-0, man. Top young up-and-coming prospect, man. Tonight,
I competed in war tournaments, all type of shit, man.
Yo, listen, who you like tonight in the main event between Jamal and who you like in that fight?
Jamal and that new replacement dude.
Yeah.
I got the Charlo, you know what I'm saying?
All right.
I got him probably stoppage, but I know dude gonna come to fight. Dude, he ain't no lay down type of dude. He's gonna come to fight.
Definitely. Who you like with Tony Harrison and Jamel?
I'm a Detroit boy, so
let's go.
I'm pulling for something good from my Detroit fam. You know, I know Charlo is a tough champion too. He's a champion for a reason. So
Crunk Jim.
It's gonna be a good fight, you know.
Yeah, Crunk Jim.
I'm here to represent Detroit.
Crunk Jim, listen, Tony Harrison showed us that love in Gleason the other day, man. Crunk Jim. We know about Tony over
here, man. Yeah. Detroit, stand up.
Yeah, we know
y'all
about
him. He do the buffed up dance. He throw the buffs on. That's Detroit culture right there.
Listen. We got a Detroit boy in the building, man.
Jericho,
just tell him, man. Tell him,
Jericho Quinn, look me up, man.
Yeah,
I'm
tell him. Listen.
Anybody. 118.
Yo, let them know. Detroit boxers. That's where made us from. The Midwest. They smooth. They slick. They move different.
It's
they talk different.
Water, man. Something in our water. There's something that they feeding us, man. We fucking shit up.
That's right.
Take over, you know?
That's right.
O'Quinn brothers. That's my brother right there. Get him on there.
Yeah, definitely. Look, we ain't had a ball place, man. Ball place, man.
Yeah.
Mr. Champ right here next up, man. Yo, let everybody.
Detroit NBA today.
Definitely.
Tony coming to do his thing.
Definitely. Yo, let everybody know where they can follow you at on Instagram.
You can follow me on Instagram at GreatLakes_King. That's GREATLAKES_KING. Follow me on Instagram, on Facebook at GreatLakesKing.
Definitely, y'all. We got the champ right here. Thank you for your time, Mr. Jack of Fitness. Detroit's finest, man.
Yeah.
Put some respect on it.
Yeah.